Good morning, dear students. Today in English language, we will learn about opposites, and these are for half yearly. Noun number one is loud, and the opposite of loud is quiet. Quiet means silent. And you can see in the picture, one girl is shouting or speaking loudly, and one is pointing out to be quiet. And the opposite of quiet is also loud children. Number two is open, and the opposite of open is shut, as you can clearly see in the picture. Now number three is well, and the opposite of well is ill. Now you can see in the picture, you can understand very clearly children. One monkey is hanging and it is hale and hearty, seems to be very happy, but the other one is lying on the bed and seems to be ill, means sick, he is not well. So opposite of well is ill. Number four is soft, and the opposite of soft is hard. Now you can see in the picture children that the girl is sitting on a pillow and enjoying like anything, but the boy is sitting on the wall and the wall is hard. So you can easily make out the pillow is soft and the wall is hard. Same way, the opposite of hard is soft. Number five is bright, and the opposite of bright is dark. You can see in the picture children, there are two windows. In one window you can see the light, so it is bright. But in other picture there is no light, the bulb is off, so it is, we can see it is dark. Like you can see that day is bright because there is light, sunlight, and in the night it is dark. So in the same way, opposite of bright is dark and opposite of dark is also bright. Now number six is left, and the opposite of left is right. So what do you do with your right hand children? You eat with your right hand. And remember, when you say the pledge in the school, we always ask you to keep your right hand on your left side, remember? So you can make it easily. So the right is the opposite of left, and the left is opposite of word right. Number seven, sweet and sour. So the opposite of sweet is sour, and the opposite of sour is sweet. You can see in the picture, they both are eating something and both are different. The girl is eating an ice cream, and ice cream is sweet, but the lemon or the pickle is always sour children. So you can see in the picture how they are enjoying. Number eight is young, and the opposite of young is old. As you can see in the picture, the grandma is old and the girl is young. So you can easily understand by the picture, opposite of old is young and the opposite of young is old children. Number nine, happy, and the opposite of happy is sad. As you can clearly see in the picture, there are two girls. One you can see is very excited and laughing, so she is happy, but the other one is very sad, seems to be sad. So the opposite of happy is sad, and the opposite of sad is happy. Number 10 is empty, and the opposite of empty is full children. Again, in the picture, you can see there are two glass. The first one is having nothing. There is nothing in this glass. So we will say this glass is empty. But the other one is full with shikanji or cold drink. So you will say this glass is full. So now you can easily understand that the opposite of empty is full and the opposite of full is empty. Now I hope children you have understood these opposites very well. Take care, learn them very well and write them in your classwork notebook number 2. Thank you.